जो हाय आई वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल. आई होप यू आर डूइंग गुड. टुडे आई थॉट दैट लेट्स बी प्रोडक्टिव बिकॉज आई रियलाइज दैट आई एम ओनली प्रोडक्टिव व्हेन आई एम फिल्मिंग. लाइक लास्ट टाइम व्हेन यू सॉ माई वीडियो अ बोरिंग डे इन माई लाइफ, इट वॉजंट एक्चुअली बोरिंग. आई लुक बैक एट इट, इट वॉज एक्चुअली वेरी प्रोडक्टिव. माई बोरिंग डे डज नॉट लुक लाइक दैट. माई बोरिंग डे वुड बी स्पेंड ऑन माई फोन, स्क्रोलिंग माई फोन. So it wasn't a boring day. I think it was a productive day in my life. So I'm going to film a productive, actual productive day in my life. I have a painting back there that's incomplete. I've been thinking to complete it. I've been thinking to restart it again, but there's something that's off and I'm not starting it. So today I'm going to start it and hopefully let's see how much I complete, because it's been pending for months. I've been procrastinating and it's been kept like that. It was supposed to be my father's retirement gift, but then his birthday also passed, but I didn't give him. And now Father's Day is coming, I hope. I think so. So I think to complete it before Father's Day. So today is going to be a productive day in my life. Since it's a productive day and there are some days when I do self-care, so today I'm going to do a little self-care before I start that painting. I'm going to put my aloe vera because I have got a pimple over here. I had a pimple over here and now I want that mark also to go away because it's not looking nice. Okay, so I'm going to put aloe vera. I also have dark circles, and if you look at my hair, it has reached that stage where it's looking bad before it's looked good. So it's fading and I want that cotton candy blue color, but it's in a very bad condition right now. Before it looks good, it's in that state now. This is how I apply aloe vera. You can judge me all you want, but I would like my dark circles to go away. So that's why I put it like this. I'll shape my eyebrows also later today, not now. I think I should call it a self-care day rather than a productive day, because that also comes under self-care. When I paint, it's like therapeutic, so it's self-care only. Now I'm going to put my Pilgrim ka serum. Now that this is done, I think we can start my day. I've chosen this corner. I'm sitting on a moda and this is my table. Here's everything that I need. My wasted pan to wipe my brushes. And let's start. I don't know what time is it. It's almost 10 and I'm going to update you how much I complete in an hour. See you then. It's been an hour and there's something that I'm doing wrong. I'm not able to make this shade. This shade and I've been working everywhere, but I don't know, I've not been able to make this shade and it's not working and I'm not feeling good. See what a mess I've done here. It's not working and I'm not feeling great, and that's why I don't feel like continuing. I don't know what to do. I've decided not to continue. I've kept the painting back there because it's not working and my colors are also finished. So in the evening I'll go buy the colors from the store and then maybe I'll continue. But for now, let's just do some self-care and not this. I'm not in the mood. I'm going to read this book for some time and then let's see what I'm going to do. I didn't even read the book. I went outside and I had my lunch and I was wasting my time. But you remember the tote bag that I tried painting with my dogs? It didn't work out and neither is anything today, so I'll paint this tote bag today. Because YouTube ke liye to karna padega na, I'll have to do something. Aise video ka kuch bhi video bana diya. So I'll paint this tote bag. Let's look for inspiration and let's start this tote. I've found my designs. I've found two designs for both the sides of the tote bag. So let's get started. I adjusted my tote bag, but you need to see this. I'm feeling lazy to go out and buy the paints.
because it's hot. The sun hasn't set down yet. Why should I go out? I'm struggling to be productive. This is not a productive day vlog. It's turning into a struggling to be productive day vlog. And it's going to be a struggle for a week. It's not going to be a day struggle, because I struggle every day to be productive. So it's not a one day story. You're going to find me struggling this entire week. So be prepared. Day 2 of being productive, and I've sketched something. This is for a project. It's for a mural art. I need to show it to my client, so I've been procrastinating this too. But I finally sketched, and I'm going to use my new crystals watercolor. I'm going to use it for the first time. Excited. And I'm going to use my Montmartre's detail brushes for this painting. I'm going to put this on Instagram. Day 3 of struggling to be productive. But yesterday I got a call about a mural project, so we are in talking terms, and I'm going to see that place. It's nearby only. It's in Rachi, and I'm excited because it's not yet final, but there are chances. So if it happens, it's going to be my first mural project, which I'm really excited about. So I'm going to see that place. It's not unproductive. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. It's 11 in the morning, and I'm going to see that place. So stay tuned. That place, and it was great. I am really hoping that this is going to be my first mural project. And I showed you yesterday what I did. Here's what I did. This is a mural, mural demo. This is something I showed my client. Today's meeting was also fine. I'm looking forward to it. In the next 2 days, I'll get to know if I'm going to do that mural or not. But I loved it. I loved the interaction. I loved the communication. It was great. Let's get back to doing that. I ordered Grika's pizza yesterday, and I had it for dinner, and I had it for breakfast today morning, and I'm having it now as a snack in the evening. And I'm working on the painting. It's right beside me. I figured out, and I'm going to pull an all-nighter tonight, because I'm great at pulling all-nighters. So tomorrow is Father's Day, and I work great under pressure. So I'm going to pull an all-nighter. I'm going to complete it tonight. It's 1 o'clock. So yesterday I was able to complete a little bit. Like, my father's face is done, and my brother's face is a little bit is left, and I'm going to complete it now. Today is Father's Day, and in the evening I'm going to celebrate. So when this video is going to be up, I'll be celebrating Father's Day. I'll be recording my father's reaction, and that you'll be able to see on my Instagram channel. So on my Instagram page, go follow my Instagram page. You'll get to see a lot of amazing work there done by me. So yeah, that's it for this video. I was able to overcome my unproductivity in the last moment. I think I am like that only. I think I'm that kind of a person only, who likes to work under pressure and performs great under pressure. So last moment thing works for me. Yesterday night what happened was that line nahi tha, to fir, and because there wasn't enough light, I could not finish it. I just slept. I was feeling a little sleepy, but I was also determined to complete it. But if things don't cooperate, so how can I do it? So yeah, now I'm going to complete it, and in the evening I have planned a little surprise for my father. So maybe you'll get to see it on another vlog that I'm going to upload in the middle of the week, maybe, if it's ready. So I'll see you guys. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe, like, and bye bye.